sword.
Little smaller. Yeah, little smaller, yeah.
Alright. Let me know if it lags. No one that's here.
Oosh.
What's that up there? Feel the luggage. Laggy. All right. I could lower everything, I guess. None. This does. Oh no, it's even worse. Okay. What's this? Grenades.
They gave up.
Oops, wrong button.
Jones, man, I thought he might make it. Go go back to being a cook, open up a taqueria or something. Not this.
What's this? Side objective. Do the side thing.
Sam, it is I, Professor Gottlieb Kiesel.
I know who you are, Professor.
Excellent. Now, our sensors have detected a subspace distortion that would indicate the presence of a local portal that allows the enemy to teleport their forces.
Great. Can I break it?
Indeed you can.
In dark.
The portal is stabilized by 5 transdimensional anchors. Deactivating them should collapse the teleport field and, if my research is correct, safely free the crystallized black holes which you can use as weapons.
And what if your research is wrong?
Then you will destroy Italy.
I really want a crystallized black hole.
So do I. Remember, you must first deactivate the
fight. One down.
I go in. No scopes. Second switch.
Rodriguez wins again.
There goes another one.
Oh, if you don't kill them, their shield respawns. Third switch.
I could do this all day.
Ooh. Fourth switch. Got hit? Oh, fell. Oh no! How far is the checkpoint? Wow, bad checkpoint.
Need health. Worst checkpoint ever. Where's this checkpoint? Can't move. And stay down. And I can't move. All right, I need a different checkpoint. 1 minute back.
I could do this all day.
Here they come. I'm not hitting the switch yet.
Stay near the health.
I can do this all day.
Who are you? Dark Falco doesn't stream. I don't know. He sold his channel to me for $1. I like using it today. What's up, Astrine?
Tell Lady, you got the DLC?
No, this is the main game. I just started it like maybe 2 days ago. I'm good.
And stay down.
Even though I never played 3 still. Never finished 2. Thank you. I finished one. I actually finished one. It's like one of the first games I played on my original PC and streamed way back in the, well, it's like 5 years ago. Not too far. Early streaming days. Played second, but sadly was Blockbuster rent. I only had the first on OG Xbox. I rented the second with a friend way back in the day on, I think it was an original Xbox. Like when it was still new. We didn't finish it though. Come on, I wasn't watching my health. Thieves scum. And another one bites the dust. Okay. Still good. Ah. It's remember Blockbuster?
Time for a subspace suppository.
Mortal Kombat.
Oh, I am relieved.
Piece of cake.
I gotta run this big empty field back. Finally used all my, oh no, this is my shotgun shells, so never mind. Where's the exit? All right, back to the main path. Shotgun ammo. Where is he? There he is. He's on my side. Dying in one shot. I need health. I forgot I got this gun. Grenade launcher. Oh, still no shotgun ammo. Okay. Oh no. I want to shoot grenade, but they're too close. Come on! And he dies anyway. Great. Killed by the splash damage. Now we have the
big ones. Sorry, boss.
Poor baby.
got two left. Oops. Six health.
Aw, no more bad guys.
And 25.
Yo, boss, which way you want to go? City or ruins?
I don't know. Quinn! Quinn?
We fucked up the volcano, and the volcano fucked up the radio.
Karma's a bitch. Okay, you take the city, I'll take the ruins.
What is it with you and ruins?
Yeah, beat the level. Time, so I thought I killed it. Waste. Hey Kyrie, what's up? How's it going? One of my rare streams. Get the other shotgun. Ah. boy. Music abruptly stops.
Reloaded.
All right. Moving forward. This empty space. Free armor.
Why can't these things ever be under the doormat?
No, they crawl down walls. That's cool. Oh.
Oh yeah.
Reload that. Got four of these now. I never use them.
We now go live.
Hold up. This in a while. No, we hit it in the back. Hit it from the back. Ooh, new gun. Third shotgun. On a certain thing though. Trying to see what key it is, 7. Ooh.
Sit tight. I'm on my way. They're trapped. What else are they gonna do?
Ooh.
Let's snipe them. Here we go. Fire reload, even while sprinting. I think I need that. Now I could reload on the run. Another beautiful cutscene.
Call Sirius Sam.
The one and only.
Oh, I am a very big fan. Can you sign my rifle? I collect the signature of the badass.
Sure.
I already have the signature of Massimo Murena and Rodriguez the Ram.
The Ram? Really?
Only one small problem. I left my rifle over there. Many enemies, very dangerous. Perhaps you, the great hero, can defeat them.
Anything for a fan.
Hide objective?
Sam Stone! Yes, Sirius Sam! No, I swear! Oh! No, I can't get him for you. He went to sign my rifle. What?
Whoops. No, whoops. Hey. Ooh, headshot. The other ones. Fast. Signing it in pencil.
Yours sincerely, Kenny the Killer.
Cocked, locked, and handcocked. Mini nuke.
health? Lots of ammo.
That didn't seem all that dangerous. Why do I say these things?
I'm curious what the mini nuke looks like. Achievement. One shot killed three werewolves with a shotgun. Use a mini nuke. Maybe.
It didn't seem all that dangerous.
Where is it?
Why do I
say that doesn't pause the game. Headshots. Can't see. Well, I could use that health thing I have. Stuck against a wall.
It didn't seem all that dangerous.
Things come in small packages.
Why do I say these things?
Alright. I have it ready now. To look at it. You're a wearable. There it is. Every time you click it, it does one more rocket. Didn't realize. Up to 5. No. Oh. Just wasted a heal. Okay, so the mini nuke was a one-time use. Feel like I wasted it. Oh well. My last C4. Coliseum.
Oh, come on! All right, fellas. Let's dance.
I'm gonna quit soon. Wow. Out of shotgun ammo. So this shotgun uses different ammo. No. Still hitting me, probably. Wow. I'm dead. Oh, wait, I got this thing. You could do it, thanks. Headshot. thought I killed him. It's not. Need some health. Miss this one too. Those giant pigs. They're not pigs, they're just like big fat dudes. With guns for hands. Oh, there's health here the whole time. One, 11, 17, 38.
The war to save the Earth has cost us.
No. Headshot. Ooh. On scope. Take these shield guys with the rockets. Dreaming tonight. Let's go kill this thing. Anything down here? It's a trap. Enemies are gonna spawn in when I go back. Shotgun. I think I could shoot while I run now. That's nice. Maybe.
Thousands of souls suffered under the scorching Roman sun. Well, at least we don't have tourism anymore.
All right, I'm going in. I'm gonna pick these up. Going in. It's gonna be a boss fight, it looks like it. Slow clap.
Well, well. The mighty hero has reached the grand arena to fight before the ruler of the land. Most appropriate, don't you think? A dramatic setting for the hero's final confrontation with reality.
Is that what you call my fist meeting your face?
You see, that attitude is what makes conquering your planet so amusing. Your unwavering belief in the triumph of the underdog. I want to see that confidence break.
You done talking, jackass?
No, I'm only just getting started.
Okay. Lots of ammo. You know what that means. Is this a wave? I don't know. I guess so. One of these games. All the same, pretty much. Yeah. Circling. Oh. Oh. I'm getting juggled. So if you shoot them, they come towards you, I think. There's probably one behind me right now. Yep. Gonna kill me. Three behind. Oh. Complete miss. Oh. Yep. And it's trampling me. Great. No more. Up. don't know. Need this? Okay. One down. Yeah. Seem to be none. Alright.
You're beginning to bore me. Let me summarize your final lesson, Sam. There is a hierarchy to the universe. People like you will always be down there. People like me will always be people up here. And the only escape you have is death. Goodbye, Sam. Nobody will remember you.
Ooh.
Looks like Ackerman ordered the lobster, and I'm gonna have to pick up the tab.
My arachnophobia. Little guys.
Stop being so shellfish and die already. I'll turn you into a crab cake. A really big crab cake. Or a lot of small ones. Not sure yet. A colossal carnivorous crab is a crustacean alliteration. I'll have a crabuccino to go, please.
Too much health.
I'm gonna run out of crab puns. Guess I'll have to widen my vocabulary.
Oh, I jumped into it. Of those star trooper creatures, starship troopers, right? Yeah. No shotgun. Someone's just supposed to use this. That's all they're giving me ammo for. And then I ran out. No scopes. I kill him all, he drops more. Almost there. Kind of. 3 shots. Empty. Shoot until he dies.
That's why a crustacean is like a... Damn it, Rodriguez, you interrupted my one-liner.
Sorry, boss. You want me to go back down and come back up again?
That's what she said.
The moment's passed. What are you doing down there anyhow?
Been down here like half an hour. I think the others are that way. What happened to you?
Yep.
You know, same old crab.
I'll beat the level.
I went over the time limit by 8 minutes. I can't count. Let me just see what the next level looks like.
These guys have to be down here somewhere.
This makes it... How many times now we've dug Carter out of a hole?
What's up, Saucy?
If you count the buried spaceship in Peru.
What is it with this guy?
Now I am confused. McCartney was dead all along?
Oh yeah, you got it, Father. Mental replaced him with a highly modified Eludrin Reptiloid just before Sergeant Pepper.
And Elvis?
Alive and kicking.
I see. And what has that got to do with our Lord and Savior, Jesus of Nazareth?
Now, if you analyze the Book of Revelations using the Rohan's Codex cipher with a reference to the Voynich manuscript, you get the lyrics to Hound Dog, and of course they call him the King. Coincidence? I think not.
I don't even know what to say.
Sweet! Carter found someone to play with.
Yeah, sorry you got stuck down here with Carter, Padre.
Oh no, not at all. Our conversation was...
Serious Sam 4.
Okay, Rodriguez, you dig him out. I'll take care of the rest. Father, just tell me how to get that thingamajig.
Does it not say?
We are actually looking for text.
Don't matter. Mark of Covenant. Text. So we're in the sewer now.
What's this ark anyway? A holy container described in Book of Exodus. A box. A box that, according to my research, contains the Holy Grail. And that will help us defeat Metal. How? Grail has power to heal all ills. With it, we can withstand this false god's assault on our planet.
Music to my ears. Where do I find this text?
When you get to Chamber of
Death, I got shotgun ammo.
Statue of St. George. Hold down his sigil while turning his right arm in perpendicular direction.
I cannot open.
Then push his left arm
up. You on the water? Ooh.
Secret chamber containing document will be revealed.
Sigil. That's a nice word. I should have a sigil. The sigil of Sam.
Sam? Are you listening to me?
Relax. Chamber of St. George. Push the sigil. Yada,
it says
yada.
It. Oops. dead. Not gonna bother checking down there.
Good news.
Side objective.
Signore, please, I need help. Signore, it is about my daughter, Gabriella. She's a scientist working for the Resistance. But yesterday, she went to her lab and she has not returned. Can you make sure she's all right? Please, I am an old man. I cannot fight.
Sure thing, Pops.
If my ammo's low, I could switch to another gun. Got plenty. I don't have low ammo. Right now. Yep. Here's something big.
Yep.
Oh, there it is. Wow, nice AI. Terrible shot. Oh, and had a sniper ammo. More snipes. There we go. Oh, I'm gonna die! Health. Got her.
Thank you.
Haven't seen these guys in a while. Forgot about them. A weird door. Threw me off for a sec. So scorpion human, they have like a human upper torso, and then the bottom half is scorpion. Upper torso, upper half. All right, moving on. Another beautiful cutscene. Oh,
Gabriella, you in here? Gabriella! There you are. Your old man asked me to make sure you're okay.
Mille grazie. I am grateful for your assistance. The work we do here is very important. Let me give you something for your trouble.
Like a kiss?
I was thinking of this.
Ace?
Oh, that's even better.
Better?
I gotta go. I wanna give this baby a whirl.
Humph. Men.
All right, what did I get? Achievement. I don't know what I just got. Oh well. Back to the main. Big open field. Here we go. too early. I found the secret.
Update on the whole vault.
Just walk through the trees. For some goodies, but there are none. Okay. This is where the level started down there. First fight. No science fact of the day. A demonic helicopter. That hit. Oh. Oh yeah. An alien takeover. Guess so. Achievement. Party like it's 199. Thank you. Hidden bullets. Just like last time.
Hello? Is anybody out there?
I need help with these worms.
What?
Yes, a hero. I need help with these worms. When I was a little bambino, my mother said to me, bring me the flour, I will make your pizza. But the flour was full of worms. I get no pizza. I hate worms. Now, the whole city is full of worms. We must kill them, destroy them.
You seriously need to relax.
I relax when...
For comedic timing.
I must stop them.
thank you.
I am lacking important substance. Hypermebendazole. Find it in pharmacy.
Sure thing, Pops.
Worms Armageddon. Referencing the game? I guess.
If you die, your sacrifice will not be forgotten, big gun man.
Thanks.
Oh. No, he damaged these guys in the back. Annoying. And sometimes it says he didn't hit them in the backs. Shotgun. Okay. Shoot the boogers down. Oh. Thanks. Oh. Oh. Too much. Grenade launcher. What a comeback. I just spammed the grenade launcher.
Yes, bueno! Now all worms will die! Alien worms, earthworms, mealworms, flatworms, inchworms! Even snakes.
Okay, so how long is this gonna take?
I will have the first results in 6 months.
What?
But here, take this, and thank you, big gunman.
Sure thing, Pops.
Big gunman.
Wait,
what'd I get?
Spanish?
Another achievement? Back off.
Yeah.
Oh, I missed. Wow. I missed again. What? Probably hitting the wall or something.
Yeah.
Oh, it got me. By accident. This one there. 4 shots left. Too many snipers. Trees in the way. See him. Hitting me. Oh, these boogers. Ah. Oh. Oh, there's snipers too. Alright, I had enough of this game for today. Snipers on the ground. Sniper too. Wow. Miss. Oh, come on. 26 health. Kill me so I could quit. No scope. Health, please. 19 health. Yes. All this stuff. It's my health slow. Most of it's ammo though.
Excuse me.
There we go. Another beautiful cutscene.
Americano, come here.
Ma'am, what are you doing here? This is a war zone.
This is not a war zone. This is Roma, my city, my home. I fight.
Ma'am, there are more of them coming. It would be best if...
What is it, Americano? Are you afraid of monsters?
Ma'am, I'm a-
Don't be afraid. Nuna's right here. She help you fight the monsters.
Oh, I beat the level. Over the time limit again by 2 minutes. Another achievement. Machina ex deus. Backwards. Didn't find any secrets. Meet a powerful granny.
A Americano, you fight on street like good boy. I shoot from here. My old bones are no good for the close combat.
What is it about grannies that makes them so hard to disobey?
Hope I get that minigun after. Back on the bridge again. Debating quitting? Look at those textures not load in on the ground. There it is. If you think she would hit me with the minigun? Rocket spam. A grenade launcher would be better. Too many. Alright, give me that minigun.
I'm proud of you. I must go get my rocket launcher now. Here, you take Nonna's minigun. Careful, it is heavy.
Thanks, I've actually handled one of these before. By the way, how do I get to the Vatican?
Oh, it's easy. Go around the castello and then turn left through the park. Go straight ahead, and there you can find Papa Mobile.
Thanks, Gary.
I'm not sure that's my kind of ride.
Silly boy, is the new Papa Mobile. Il Papa have it made all special. You see, he's good. Now go.
Oh yeah, get the minigun. Run out of bullets. Psych. Oh, it's only 50. Find the Pope Mobile. Clouds look nice. Upgrade. Should I get move at normal speed even while aiming? Dual-wield two-handed weapons. Increase shooting speed after reloading. Let's do the dual-wield two-handed weapons. Ooh. It's like Wolfenstein now. New order. Okay. Find that Pope Mobile. Ah! Let's see how he reloads. Oh, these guns don't reload. Find a minigun. I don't know what key it's on. Forgot to check. Whoops. I'm gonna run out of space to back up. Four. Oh, they're cheating. I'm at a dead end. Great. Oh! Quitting time. Wow, what a terrible save point. Checkpoint. And while it lasted, 3 hours in. Thanks for watching. Oh, wow. Maddie here. See you on the next stream in 2 months. Maybe. Alright, see ya. Peace.